live, and my volume is really low. Is the game volume okay? Because it's low on my end. Let's move a little closer to the microphone. Shuffling noises of the stream. Is it loud? Or is it quiet? Because it's low on my end. Alright, whatever. It's too loud, someone will say something. Lan, wake up! There goes a bird. There's a little bird, did you see it? If you don't get up, you'll be late for school. PET Net News, it's World 3. I'm not gonna say that every time. World 3 crime on the rise. It says the World 3 can plan to control the net might... I already fucked up. Wow. It says the World 3 plan to control the net might be starting. Ugh, sleep. You got mail from Dad, too. Look. Sorry, I couldn't get off work Sunday. I'll be home soon. Here's a present for you. It says. There's some battleship data attached. Yawn. I was just having a great dream, too. I'll expand the chip data, so check your PET later, okay? So that's how the series starts. It literally, you get nothing. No backstory, just throws you right into the game. Which I thought was pretty interesting, because the later games kind of give you a recap. Lan has some hidden some test answers in this bookshelf. Hope that mom doesn't find it. Lan got his PET. Press start to see the chip data and read mail. Lan got an AI navigation program, Megaman.exe. Lan, good morning. Morning, Mega Man. If you need to talk to me, just press the L button. Okay, let's get to school. Check your mail. Hurry, let's get to school. Lan's secret tools are hidden here, like naughty stuff. Your PC, if you jack in here, you could send Mega Man into the net. And yes, that is a term that gets used in this game a lot. You wanna jack in? Let's do that for school. That's his status, there's nothing special there. This is just a list of your chips and stuff. I mean, this will get explained in greater detail later. Cross Gun C. This TV is too old to have a jack-in port. Dog, no. Doggo. I like watching the Doggo show. A very attractive stand, chosen, of course, by Mom. Nice thing I like about this whole series is that there's a lot of flavor text everywhere. This panel controls all the electronic items in the house. Mom loves to collect all these plates. There's a doghouse in the back. Lan eats a hurried breakfast. Yum. Lan found a chip under the plate. Cov 10A. Something in this pot smells really young, really good, yum. The pies that Mom makes in this oven are the best. Refrigerator's filled with food. It's like such a redundant observation. Good morning, Lan. Morning, Mom. Breakfast is on the table, you have time to eat? And then she says, no, I'll be late, which is incorrect. Another thing about this series is there's spelling and grammar errors everywhere. A simple touch like this vase really cheers the place up. Lan, you're late. Uh-oh. Mail looks grumpy. No one asked you to wait for me. Hmm? Did you say something? Come on, let's go. Why do we always have to walk to school together? Silly, because we've always got so much to talk about. She means she's got so much to talk about. You just listen. Quiet. Have you heard about the oven accidents? People's ovens have been spitting fire all of a sudden. All over the place, whatever. I bet it's another World 3 virus on the loose. You're just imagining things. Maybe. Well, here we are. Let's get to class. Yeah, I don't know if it's a translation. I think that maybe it was a different line, because they didn't edit the face portrait there. I think she was supposed to say something along the lines of, Lynn, you'll be late if you don't eat quick, or whatever, something like that. Lynn, you can't leave now. Class is about to start. Morning, Lynn. Dex was looking for you. He's too big to be in elementary school, you know? Scary. Blackboard is covered with nicks and graffiti. Teacher's chair. Desk, there's no chair. These books are all by Miss Mari's favorite author, Dr. Yasu's Guide to Virus Busting. Looks interesting. You wish to ask moi, Madame Yai, about herself, about PET? Curiosity is a virtue. Okay, listen up good. PET is short for personal terminal. It's a portable link to the net, see? Kind of like a cell phone that does a whole lot more. So, kind of like a cell phone. Because this was made back in 2001, where cell phones were like, you know, you make a call and that's it. You could send mail, use electronic money, and read textbooks. The Navi program inside helps you if you have a problem. You have one in your PET too. Wasn't it called Mega Man? I was like, for real? Whoa, no way! These look like the fifth grader's desks. Lan's desk. The drawer is full of junk. The cleanup schedule. Hope I don't get bathroom duty. I'll stop reading random shit now. Man, yesterday our home oven started spitting fire. Lan, have you heard about the World 3's plan to control the net? Yeah? Huh? They say the World 3's making a virus to control the net. Then they'll control everything. Schools, companies, the army. Then everything'd have to be the way they want it. No way, man. Not if I can help it. You have some time before class starts. Let's talk with everyone. I've been waiting for you, Lan. I challenge you to a net battle. Your wimpy mega man, in quotation marks, against my guts man. I heard that. That battling isn't allowed, you know. Aw, stuff it. You sure got a big mouth for such a shrimp. We're not bothering anyone, are we, Lan? Well, I guess. Shrimp? That's no way to talk to a lady. Aw, man, class is starting. After class, Lan. Be there. Let's begin class, shall we? First period is virus busting. Who's read Net News? I did. It said WWW Netcrime is on the rise. Again, I said that instead of World 3. I don't know if it's actually stated anywhere in this game that that's pronounced World 3, but in the second game, I think they mention it. And it's a lot easier than saying WWW constantly. Very good. And extra marks for checking their net news. Of course, you should know that too, Lan. It's important that we all know how to fight viruses. Ha, I'd like to see a World 3 virus take on me and Guts Man. Dex and his silly little Guts Man. What'd you say? Relax, why would the World 3 bother with you anyway, Dex? Why you, Lan? Quiet in the class. Today we'll be using the common virus called a Metool. Or Metor, as they're called in later games. Jack in your PET so your net navi can access the net. Lan, she said to jack in. Press the R button. In front of everyone? Really? Alright, yeah. And there's that cool, like, 3D graphic, because Capcom was like, oh man, the Game Boy Advance could do 3D, we gotta use that in our first game for it. Looks like everyone's navi is online. Okay, I'm releasing the Metool data now. Everyone ready? Yeah, and in Japan, it would just be, the organization would just be a bunch of laughing noises. Because www. Those would be lowercase w's, though. Okay, let's have a demonstration on how to delete viruses. So this is the game's tutorial, and every game has this exact same tutorial, minus the last step. Because it's different in every game. When fighting, you must first send chip data to your navi. You can choose the chips to send in this window. Chip icons are shown at the bottom of the setup window. From here, you choose which chips you want to send to the navi. This shows the chip data you have selected. It shows the attack rating. This is the virus's hit points, HP. It shows how tough this virus is. You can normally only send one chip at a time, but you can send multiple copies of the same chip, such as two or three cannons. This will let you use more weapons and fight much better. Okay, now we'll choose which chip data to send to the Navi. Select the, with the A button, press the R button to see an explanation. A nice big cannon. Throw a bomb. Depth equals depth kitty face. Even though it's depth equals three. Hits enemy and keeps going one panel. Four panel diagonal blast. You chose a cannon, I see. That means you could choose one more cannon. Okay, let's send this to your data to your Navi. Choose OK. We sent the data. Now it's time to fight the virus. Now I'll explain how to fight as we actually do so. You can move your Navi up, down, left, and right. You shoot with the B button. It's weak, but fast. Your HP is shown at the top left. If you go down to zero, your Navi is deleted. So be careful. Above your Navi's head is the chip data you sent. You can only use it once, so be careful. And that's the basic battle technique. Easy, right? Miss Mari, what do you do if you've used all your chips and the virus still isn't dead? That's a good question. Everyone, look here. This is your battle gauge. It slowly fills as you fight. When it's full, press the L or R button. You can then go to the battle setup screen and choose new chips to send. Okay, let's try it. Good luck. Good job, let's go on to the next lesson. Okay, now I'll tell you about support chips. Not all chips are weapons. For example, a steel chip will increase the area that your Navi is able to move around in. Since you need to get close for a sword, this would be a wise strategy. Miss Mari, I thought we were only allowed to choose chip copies. Another good question. Please look here. Do you see that letter? That's this chip's code. You can choose a different type of the chip if it has the same code type. Please notice that steel and widesword have the same code. They're both S. You can choose two chips at the same time now. They're shown here in the order that you chose them. This will help you plan your strategy. Okay, let's try that. Choose steel and widesword in that order. Okay, let's review that strategy. First, you'll use the A button to use steel. Then the virus's area will shrink right, and you will have more room to move around. Move into that area you took, and use the sword. This is a powerful strategy. However, be careful of the virus's attack when close. Good luck, everyone. Okay, let's send some data to the Navi again. Try it yourself this time. You can't walk on the blue area, obviously. Good job, let's go on to the next lesson. I think this is the last one. For our final lesson, we'll talk about chip adding. By using chip adding, you can increase the number of chips that you can use to make combinations for improved strategies. Look at the screen. See the add button on the bottom right corner? If you select this button without choosing any chips, you'll have to fight for one turn without them, but on your next turn you'll be able to select from 10. Do this twice and you'll have 15 chips to choose from. This should surely give you all the strategies you need. Okay, a pop quiz. For this test, you'll use all the techniques I've just taught you to delete a virus. Good luck. Mega Man, I'm sending more chip data. Give me one turn. This function only exists in this game, actually. The basic add. In the second game, they replace it with like a completely different add function. Now I have two rows of chips. That only lasts one turn, though. Much chip. Good job. That's all for today's class. After class. Phew. Wow, today just flew by, huh? Let's go home. Okay. No, you already told me about it. Wait. When you get a new battle chip, you can't use it right away. Select folder on your menu and put it in a chip folder. Better practice when you get home so you don't forget. You're always hanging out with Lynn. How suspicious. What's the big deal? We've been friends since we were kids. Oh. Mail's desk. Wow, it's so organized and clean. I hope our oven is fixed by now. It blows up again. Ugh. Man, you and Mega Man are so good at virus busting. I gotta get me better battle chips so I can get better. And then we could take down World 3 together. There's nothing in here. Wait, there's some weird bugs crawling out of the dirt. The fifth graders are studying ants for science class. That frog in that cage is looking at me. Gee, it's creepy. He's staring at me. I thought we were supposed to study him, not the other way around. So stupid. Class notebook. Handwriting this bad must be Dex's. I'm hungry. Let's have a snack when we get home. Hey, you don't eat. Oh. Yeah. I love how he's like, he's hungry, but he's like, no, you don't eat, so you don't need to eat. Whenever I do this, I'm sorting by chip ID. It's a lot easier to go through my folder. Well, you got saved by the bell, but now it's time to fight. My Gutsman rocks. I just got the latest version yesterday. Let's do it. That's the spirit. Don't be a crybaby if you lose, here. Gutsman. The chips are selected randomly from your folder. You have 30 chips, and it selects 5 at random. Alright, let's get rid of all of these. We don't need them. Dun-dun. Great meme. Yeah, if panels are cracked, you can walk on them once and then they break. But they'll reappear after a while. Also, eventually the panels I steal will go back to being, blue. Girl, you just got lucky. Today doesn't count, okay? Back from Moreland? You better wait till I can upgrade Gutsman, okay? Also, there's some weird thing, like, it only happens now, but there's, like, supposedly, like, a ban on having navvies fight each other. That's why Yai, this girl up here, like, got in the way before. But halfway through the game, like, a partway through this game, you get an email saying the ban has been lifted. But you don't really get any explanation as to why the ban was there in the first place. Man, you've got mail. Man, this is Dad. I made a power program for Mega Man. It's a little big to send by mail, but don't worry, I'll bring it home soon. You and Mega Man make a great team, keep it up. P.S. Don't forget that when you're in a pinch, you can press your P.E.T.'s L button to talk to Mega Man. I forgot to mention in class today. Chips don't run out when you use them, so use what you need. Also, press your P.E.T.'s R button to call your net navvy in the net. This useful trick is called jacking out. Sorry for forgetting, and see you in class tomorrow, Mari. Pardon me, laddie. Would you please ask me where we are? This is AC/DC town in Den City. See? I'm not senile yet. There are a lot of places you could jack in. Maybe here? Nope. I'm organizing my chip folder. I wonder if it's better to use a lot of same-coded chips. But I don't feel safe without some recovery chips, too. Yeah, I sure don't have a big house. Man, Yai's over there. So you want to know about No, stop asking me that. I'm still only 8 years old. I skipped a grade. My family has some money, and I know a lot about PETs. I'm not very good at gym class, though. Yesterday, my stove caught on fire. I thought the whole house was going to burn down. I came to play with Mel, but she's not home. You're so lucky to live next door to her. No one is home. When you defeat viruses, if you fight well, you'll sometimes get a chip after the fight. What's fighting well? Well, I know its speed is good. Looks like Dex still isn't home. Let's come back later. The new Metro Line station is almost finished. The Metro Line? It's the subway for Density. Watch this. Oh, wait, it didn't work. I'm at the right angle. There we go. Went right through the car. Wonder where would be a good place to hide. Ready or not, here I come. It feels so nice to skip work and rest in the park. Hard to believe that the World 3 is plotting out there somewhere. Statue of a squirrel. How cute. Looks like a cool place to build a fort. Almost makes you want to go for a slide. You can only keep 30 chips in your folder. The 5 that appear in the custom screen are random. The data library is a reference of all the chips you know. You can use it to review any chip you've found so far. The entrance to what will be the new subway station. A security system designed to look like a doghouse. It will alert you of any intruders in the house. Looks like you could jack in here. Isn't it weird now? There's a doghouse here, and there's one over there too. But we'll get back to that in a second, because I'm gonna stick my PET in it. I haven't jacked into this thing in a long time. I know that feeling, man. Random battles. I'm a doghouse type security system program. We found that just the presence of a doghouse reduces the chances of a burglary. I'm almost like the watchdog for this home. This particular doghouse does not have any actual dog living in it. There are animals in the series. I don't think this game has any animals in it, actually. I know the second game has some. There are other objects that you can jack into. Please try out any object that looks suspicious. God, they really, like, did they... They really should have, reworded the term better. This is cool. These things fire along the ground, so they can't hurt you if, there's no ground in front of you. Also, it's an upgraded virus. I didn't know you could fight these this early. That might actually be good to have. Hold A button for 3-second defense. Man, welcome home. A man from Net Safety is checking our home control panel. You heard, right, about the ovens exploding? That's the accident Mel was talking about this morning. Hello. We think a virus might be responsible for the accidents. We're checking every home's control panel just to be safe. I'm glad it didn't happen to us. Lan, go to your room so you won't get in the way. Let's get on the net. If we just do this and this... You're in the way. Why don't you go play in your room? I'll call you when I've made you a snack. Like, this guy... whatever. Is it even worth mentioning that he's suspicious? Let's go play in the net. So this is the worst part of this game. This is the inside of your computer. From here, you can access the net and other terminals. You could jack out at any time by pressing the R button. Again, though, in Japan, it's called plugging in, and they changed it to jacking in the English version. It's almost like it was intentional. Oh, there's viruses in this fucking room? Shit. Usually Lance's PC does not have viruses in it. So this is the worst part of the game. Careful of viruses. Every game has like an internet that you can, that's like a big interconnected area. Has different like little sub areas in it, and it generally is like the hub world. The problem in this game is that it's very bland, and there's no maps, and it's all like, it's all these little blue pathways, and it's just a big maze pretty much. In the other games it's all stylized and nice, but this one it's like really bad. Oh, Mega Man. My name's Glide. I'm Lan's classmate's Yai's Navi. One of Yai's programs has gotten lost. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere in the net around here. I have some pressing chores to do and I must return now. Okay, if you happen to find your program, could you please come by our network? Here, please take this. Mega Man got at Yai. If you use that in the proper place in the net, you'll be able to access Yai's portrait network. I'll be there. Oh, and if you could keep this matter to yourself, thank you. Yeah, they were really, like, the sheer difference between the quality of this game and the second game is astounding. Like, this game is, I love this game, but the second game is just better in every way possible. So this is cool, watch this. Wait. That goes right through enemies. It's like a connection to another terminal. However, you don't know the address, so you can't open it. You actually get a set of items, like you could check them. The net address of the guy's portrait. Yes, it's actually a portrait. It's like a picture in her house that you could stick your PET in for some reason. Lance terminal program, Megaman.exe is installed. I gotta remember to save liberally, because you could do that anywhere. So this game lacks something that the later games have, and that's by pressing L on the screen, you're able to run away from battle. You can't do that in this game. In this game, you need a specific chip called Escape to do that. However, there is the upside to this game that the other games don't have is that there's no health retention. Every time the battle ends, I go back up to full health. In all the later games, you keep whatever health you have at the end of battle, and that's makes the game a lot harder. In return, though, you get something called sub chips, which you can use to refill your health. Also, jacking out just completely refills your health anyway. That's a nice trade-off of not having the escape function. World 3 pin needed to unlock. All others, be gone! The World 3 pin, huh? Mega Man, let's deal with that later. So these little diamonds are called mystery data. The green ones are random, and they regenerate. Blue ones are one-time use only. And purple ones in later games, you need to unlock them with a special sub-chip. In this game, I think purple are used for something else, but I can't remember what. So I got two C chips, so I can use that C chip and then that C chip. By the way, I can't charge shot yet. You need a level... In this game, you need a level 2 in charge to actually shoot one. I'm a net merchant. Want to see my wares? No, don't buy that. So this guy sells chips. He sells them like... I already have a bunch of cannons, but he's selling cannon C, which I don't have. I have an A and B. Recov 50, that's really nice. Spreader. That's like those shotgun chips, but it hits every panel around wherever it lands. Power up lets me upgrade my buster by 1. And HP memory lets me increases my memory or HP by 20. I'm gonna save it for the power up, because I could deal with having low HP. Do I have multiple chips of the same different codes? No, I don't. Battles are a little slow right now. They pick up once you get a lot of good chips. Wah, I can't find my way home. Glide, come find me. Wah. Man, this must be the lost program. You're right, Mega Man. Let's go tell Glide. He's in Yai's portrait network, right? We should tell Glide that we found the lost program. I can't take him out in one hit, because I can do this. It says, Dex's PC. Get out. This means you. You don't have access rights. Looks like we'll have to get permission from Dex before we can go through. Now, that's actually something that connects to another area of the internet, which means that one elementary school kid can actually block access to the entire internet for, like, everyone in the town. It's really stupid. Yeah, like, sword only hits right in front of you. Cannon just hits the first enemy. The shotguns hit the first enemy. Shockwave goes through everything. Looks like a connection to another terminal. Can now freely enter here. Ah, you found our program. Where is it? Okay, got it. Thank you. Please take this as a reward. Spreader chip. Hey, cool. Let's go see if Mom's finished making us a snack. This portrait of Yai sure is weird. I'm hungry. I wonder if we have any cheesy poofs. I think there's a mystery data right there, but there's none deeper in. This game has a lot of menus. Yeah, It's sort of turn-based, but not really. Got him. At least they're easy to navigate, unlike Secret of Mana's menus. I wish I would get my escape chip. Cannon B. Recover 30. That's good. I need that.
spreader. There's not really much to keep track of. It's just the battle menu and then your folder, really. And then when you want to upgrade, you go here. The menu gets a lot cooler in the later games. Cheesy poofs. This option is for multiplayer battles, which I can't do, obviously. There's the bird. Look, it's gone. Also, just realized Lan has like a terrarium on his windowsill over there. Wonder if Mom made her snack. Eek! That's your mom. What could be wrong? Let's go. Oh no, our oven caught on fire. What a surprise. Lan, I was trying to make hotcakes, and look. What should we do? Who makes hotcakes for, like, an afternoon snack? Huh? But it was just repaired. The repairman said it was fixed, but now it's on fire! Eggman, let's jack in. Maybe it's a virus or a bug or something. Leave it to me. The oven is on fire. See, why would I want to plug into a device that's, like, spitting flames? Mega Man? Yeah, the oven program's here, but something's wrong. Be careful, if a virus comes, I'll send out chip data. Roger. Help us, the oven's been taken over by a virus. Who are we? We're the oven control programs. We're not viruses. You can't see the viruses, they just suddenly attack. Be careful. The program that's controlling the viruses is somewhere. In the oven control area, it's creating the fire. If you delete him, it should stop the fire. The oven control area is deep inside. Mega Man, stop getting caught there. Because of the heat, the oven network is broken up. You can maybe put it out if you got the ice block from the thawing section of the network. It's burning brightly. Uh-oh, you were right, Lan. There's viruses everywhere. The data signature is World 3's for sure, and it's tough. It's just like Mail was saying. Let's go, Mega Man. Battle routine set. Execute. There's the escape chip. Escape from most enemies. We escaped. Escaped. This is the center of the oven network. We're being deleted. We have almost no antivirus features. We're hoping that you could delete the viruses. Beep. There's no response. The program is no longer functioning. $400 zenny. I guess purple's just money. Sword B. Shit. If you're in the middle of an attack and you get hit out of it, you lose your chip. So I don't have that chip anymore for this battle. That's okay, because I could just use this. I fired it too early. Yeah, the other thing that's annoying about this game is there's no way to reduce random encounters. No, you never permanently lose chips. If they're in your folder, they're there to stay. This is the thawing section. If you use this ice block, you can extinguish 7 fires. Please try to get into that oven control area, then please delete the master virus to fix the oven. Examine a fire to use the ice block. If you use the ice block up, please come back for another. However, it will take some time for it to recompile, so the fires that you extinguish will return. Good luck. Eek! Mega Man? What's wrong? Mega Man! Who's there? Don't bother calling your Navi. He just went boom. You're the panel repair man. Huh, that was just a disguise, kid. I work for the World 3. Silly kid. So all the other oven explosions. You're pretty smart. Me and my Navi do good work, huh? Sorry, but you gotta join your Navi. You can't escape. Someone has locked the door. Great. It's good to know in a world where everything's electronic, random people could just hack your doors to lock. Mega Man isn't responding. We have to put out those flames. What can we use? I know, the toolbox. Here it is. Langot water gun. Okay, let's go. This is very topical because, you know, that big DDoS attack that happened the other week was caused by, like, hacked security cameras that aren't even, like, supposed to be connected to the internet to begin with. Thank heavens, the fire's gotten a little better now. Mega Man, answer me, Mega Man. Oh, man. I'm reading too quickly. Mega Man, answer me. Lan. You okay? Yeah, I'm alright. Thanks, Lan. I got a lot on my hands here. Hurry up, Mega Man. Roger. 15th anniversary? Dang, I should have known that. Yeah, well, today's the 15th anniversary in North America, and I think it's actually tomorrow, Halloween. But some places say it's the 30th rather than the 31st, so I'm playing it today because I have something else planned for tomorrow. In Japan, this game was a launch title for the Game Boy Advance, so it came out in March of 2001. $200 zennies. This teleporter will take you to the oven control area. Be careful. Doors, yeah. Another shotgun cue. Also, thank you for coming by. Little bomb, I should put that in my folder. There's a launch title for you. You got it for Christmas along with your GBA. I actually, I got my GBA on release because the GBA came out in America like 2 days before my, was it 13th or 14th birthday? 2001, 14th. Wait, no. 13 is 2000. Yeah, 14th birthday. So I got that as kind of like a birthday and graduation gift. And then I got Battle Network 1 sometime in November of that year. So I didn't get it on release day, but typing on a tablet is hard. Yeah, I've had to deal with that before. Ahead is the oven control section. Someone is at the master virus. Someone is at the master virus with their Navi. It's far stronger than normal virus. Be careful. Can't hold on much longer. There's nothing over there. Yep, doors. I mean, I didn't have a computer for a whole year, so I was using my smartphone for literally everything, and I had to typing on that thing is annoying, especially my old one. I have a newer one now, but the older one was really hard to type on. Mini-bomb, Metguard, I'm good. What were the launch titles of the GBA in the US? I actually don't know. Mario Advance was one of them. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 was another one. And those were both of the ones I had. I think F-Zero Maximum Velocity was another one, but I can't be sure on that. Gonna be around too busy to talk, though. Well, thank you for coming by either way. I'm really happy that people are stopping in. Alright, time for the first real boss of the game.
Got another chat? Yeah, I have a Telegram chat open.
And who are you? You're in Wet and Wold 3, NetNavi, aren't you? Your mischief ends here.
Ha, huh, so you're the Navi for this house. You think your kid operator can beat me and Mr. Match? Guess we'll have to find out and fight you.
Len, get our chips ready.
Okay. You made it this far, but now it's war.
Like Fireman says,
we're strong, kiddo. Fireman, let's burn.
Woo!
Mega Man, these guys mean business. Give it your best.
You too, Len. No getting scared, okay?
Oh, me?
No way.
Battle program set. Execute. Oof, my throat is, like, killing me all of a sudden. Easy.
How can a kid in this puny Navi delete Fireman?
At least I finished my mission.
What do you mean?
Ha, this is just the first step in the World 3's plan.
What?
Ha, that's right, I found the program we needed for our plan inside the oven in your house.
Eh, Shana probably shouldn't have told you that. But who cares, soon war will start, and you'll all be dead.
See ya.
To think this is a game geared towards kids.
Program? War? What is he talking about?
Phooey.
Well, I'm glad the house didn't catch fire. Thank you, Lan.
Hey, Lan, great work back there.
Yeah, you too, Mega Man.
You're worried, aren't you? About the World 3?
Yeah, there's just so much I don't understand.
Well, it was only the first time we fought them, but they'll never control the net, not if I can help it.
But Mega Man, what can we do?
We don't even know where they'll strike next.
They will strike next.
I found out they'll is actually not a proper contraction. Like, you can't say they, comma, or they apostrophe LL. That's considered, incorrect spelling.
We'll wait and get them when they have the chance. Get them when they come. Come on, Lan.
Yeah, the GBA era was something. The neat thing about the GBA was that there were so many, visual tricks that people put into games to flat out, to make, 3D and, cool effects without actually using, 3D rendering.
Okay, but first, I'm hungry. Can I have a snack?
You're hungry at a time like this?
Aw, come on, just a little bite.
And see what they did there? They wrote bite with a Y, so it's, a clever internet pun.
Your snack? It's there in the oven.
They were turning out so well, and now they're all burnt.
I've gotten tired from all this excitement.
Why don't you go out and play? Come in back and rest later on.
You don't think it'll catch fire again?
Like you see with the jack-in animation in this game. Capcom was like, we gotta do some 3D shit here if the GBA can handle it. And another game, the one I'm actually planning on streaming after this, after I finish this game, Golden Sun, uses a lot of pseudo 3D in it, and it's pretty cool.
Everything is incorrect with improper spelling and wording.
Yeah. Beautiful telephone. Looks like there's a jack-in port. Very strange doll. Creepy.
Crappy.
It's filled with small dolls. A small desk made to fit Yai's size.
Can't ask me about Pete.
No. I already... Fuck, man. Another popular toy. You could jack into some of these. But not that one. An antique cupboard filled with china. This head of some mysterious animal. It's so weird.
What's this rug she's got going on here? That looks a little familiar.
Surely there's no other game where there's an animal with a tail like that and stripes on its back, right? A gorgeous mirror. Yai gets ready in the morning here. Very warm-looking down blanket. Must feel great in the winter.
Portrait of Yai, not in the best taste. There's a Jack import under the portrait. That just leads me into the net from where I was before. Let's stick our PET into the phone. Yai tends to be a bit rough, but she's really quite gentle. I know, I hear all of her phone calls. That's kind of creepy. Sore dudes. Longsword S. Oh, now you get to see something cool. So this cuts one space, this cuts one column, and this cuts two spaces in front. And something really cool happens if I get all three of these chips in a row. I wonder if we'll be billed for time on this phone. Remember, it's the program's job to run the telephone. So it has to hear the phone conversations. Young people sure do spend a lot of time on the phone. I guess there are some things that you just can't say in person. I don't know if this is supposed to be a shot at Pokemon, because the truth is this game is heavily based off of Pokemon. A lot of the development of this game was based around the popularity of the first two gens of Pokemon. That's where the battle chip system like originated from. Do I have another steel chip? No, I don't. Let's throw in another escape, though. A gorgeous room. Yes, every call. Well, welcome to the internet age, where programs have sentience. If you open this door inside, all the stuff inside will fall out. Mostly filled with old candy wrappers. You want access to my links? No way, dude. Lots of comic books are lined up here. Some adult ones, too. You could see AC/DC Town. Power's on, so you could jack in here. The latest in game machines, you could jack into it. Fun fact, I don't think the GameCube was out in America when this game came out here. So how does it feel inside the latest game machine? Amazing! I'm the control program for this game machine. Games keep getting better and better. Sure keeps me busy. Crossgun K. I don't know, actually. I know it was probably out in Japan. I don't... Damn it. Wasted that chip. Really like a Canon C. That would be pretty good. Oh, here we go. Watch this. So if you pick Sword S, well, they just have to be the same code. They don't have to be all S, but if you pick Sword, Wide Sword, and Long Sword, this happens. B Sword. Oh, actually, never mind. It's not the same one from later games. So B-Sword lets you just use unlimited swords for 5 seconds. That's not what I remember, though. I remember Life Sword, which is something completely different. When playing games, be sure to turn on the lights, and don't sit too close to the TV. Shut up. When playing for a long time, be sure to rest every hour. Also, shut up. I'm getting the random shit out of the way now, so I can not worry about it later. Food? Inside Dex's PC. Careful of viruses. I was gonna say, if I could get the wide sword, that'd be amazing. Good luck with the chips here. Yeah, let's just escape. Got at Dex. Now I can actually just access his computer. X panel 3. It would be rude to open someone else's refrigerator. Yeah, I hate doing that. Like, I've actually been in a situation before where someone's like, oh, open my fridge and get something out of it. And I'm like, I don't want to do that. That sofa looks mighty comfortable. This type of control panel doesn't have a jack-in port. Mel's piano, but you can jack into that. Len, what's up? Don't go peeking in my room now. I'm gonna go peeking in her room. Actually, there's a funny scene in her room later. I won't skip that. It's divided into two levels like a keyboard. Levels? Those enemies are hard to fight. The second you get in their line of sight, they'll move. Ooh, a Recov 50. There's the Atmail. The power is off. This toy hat was popular last year. It has a jack-in port. There's nothing in this trash can. Mel's bed is at the top of this ladder. Big mirror. Mel uses it every morning. That's such like a cool room, like having like the bed and like a desk up on the second floor. So what does the inside of a toy feel like?
Not great, I can tell you. I'm the voice control program for this toy. Please play with me. Things like that. Ooh, an HP memory. So now I have, I have 120 HP instead of 100. Also, I'm level 2, according to the top right. I think HP memories increase your level by 1. Power-ups increase it by 3. And then armor, I think, increases it by 5. There's no points to the level. It just shows you how many, like, how far along you are to getting everything. But yeah, imagine having, like, a toy with, like, that was, like, able to speak to you with, like, a mind of its own, and, like, you'd have deep philosophical conversations with, like, your stuffed animal. I wish that I could talk sometimes, too. Put me down now! Things like that. Let me tell you, these enemies move so slow in this game, and in later games, they disappear immediately. Quake 1. It's actually a pretty good, it's like a good mini-bomb type ship. Man, class is over, and you're still studying? What an ass. Let's just play around a bit, then get some sleep. Mega Man accessed the mystery data, however he couldn't decode the data. Yeah, there's some weird... There's a couple of, mystery datas that once you get them once, they just don't open again, ever. Let's see if I could, rearrange this properly. I can manipulate these guys. They're doing this, then I do that, and that. Eh. So I think... Nope, not yet. These, like, little plugs that seemingly go nowhere, after a certain point, some of them get, like, ghost versions of bosses you fight previously. Thank you. Let's buy that power program. Can I afford another one? Almost. Maybe I should just... no, I'll buy the HP memories instead. Cannon C is also really good, because then I could do a cannon version of that sword program. So HP memories take effect immediately. See, like, I have 180 HP now. Power-ups I have to choose manually. Like, I could choose to increase my attack by one, my rapid fire by one, or my charge power by one. I'm gonna do charge just so I have the charge shot, because you can't do it until you use it. See, now I'm level 80, or level 8, rather. Attack, each notch makes you do one more damage per shot. Rapid just makes you fire faster, and charge, I think, makes you charge faster. I don't know if it makes you do more damage, though. But now I should be able to charge my Buster. So you get a weak charge shot, and then you get the strong charge shot. Strong right now does 16 damage, and weak does 8 damage. I don't know if that goes up if you increase attack or increase charge. But it's really good, because it does do damage faster than you would if you just rapid-fired. See, now it's actually quicker if I want to get over here later, it's actually quicker to go into Dex's PC, because he's right where it is. I think that's everything for today. In-game today. Not today, the stream. Actually, you know what? Let me replace those, because if we don't have Cannon C, we don't need the bees. Turn in for the day. Save the events of today in your PET. Events, maybe. Saved. Good night, Lan. Several days after the strange oven explosions. Strange oven explosions. Clip, clop, clip, clop. AC/DC Elementary. Density. This is the place. Grin. Man, how come nobody woke me up? I did a few times. You just didn't get up, Lan. What time is it? You got 5 minutes. What about everyone else? They're already at school. Duh. Looks like everyone is already inside the classroom. Any new mail? Man, didn't you hear what I just said? You better get to class quick. Jeez. You have 2 new messages. The first is student net crime on the rise. The other one's from Miss Yai. I called your name for you in homeroom, so you owe me one. That Yai? Ugh. Well, no point in hurrying, I guess. Why do I even bother? The reasons for this rise in student net crime are yet unknown. Lan, are you... That's really clever. Late again. Man, don't leave. That's a teacher's lounge. Your class is that way. Check the medicine cabinet, and there's a Recov 50 chip in there. This bed is slightly warm, as if someone had been laying there. School nurse keeps her records on this PC. Nothing is being displayed. Something's on the table. Repair A. That just repairs broken panels. Prevention first. Perform a virus check once a week. There are cleaning supplies in here. Smells pretty bad. You're in fifth grade, right? Hurry up and get upstairs. Where the stairs? Right through this door. That's the first grader's room. Don't go in there. Your desks are here. Hey, you found a chip in the drawer. X panel 1. Eh. Many small fish are swimming here. Very common. This PC manages who borrowed what books. Good morning, this is the library. But it's good to read, but shouldn't you be in class? You can look up any book you want with that machine. Encyclopedias. Students who loan the most books are listed here. Yai is number one by far. Be quiet in the library. Photo and picture books are on the shelf. Virus Attack by Rob Fatline from L Books on loan now. They have like advertisements in their libraries. Something is stuck between the books. An escape chip. PET manuals are lined up on the shelf. Storybooks are on this shelf. Reference books. Let's slap that escape chip in there. We don't need X panels. That's class B. Aren't you in class A? Homeroom has started. Use the back door. Jesus, Mega Man. Looks like everyone is still in homeroom. Sneak time. Yeah, I did it. So how did he sneak into his desk without Miss Mari noticing, since his desk is literally at the front of the class? Like, I bet he thinks he's like so smooth and Miss Mari's just like, this fucker missed homeroom. So class, this is Mr. Higsby. He'll be helping me teach class for the next 2 weeks. Hello, I'm Mr. Higsby. I like to collect battle chips. It's my hobby. I'm looking forward to trading with you all. Be sure to come with me if you got any rare chips, okay? New teacher's kind of scary. Not really scary, just sort of weird. I didn't think teachers had hobbies, too. Well, they do say everyone's gotta have a hobby. Whisper, giggle. Hey, well, let's give Mr. Higsby a warm welcome, okay? Well, no, that's all for homeroom today. We have some time before class starts. Let's chat. Please don't let this be the day the World 3 takes over. That teacher gives me the creeps, but maybe I'll trade some chips with them anyway. They used to write on blackboards with this chalk stuff, and then you'd have to wipe it with a big eraser. Yucky. Now you just have your PET jack in and have the Navi erase it. Other way around. That Mr. Higsby sure is a strange teacher. Look, don't talk to me right now. I would type, but I'm afraid I'd fuck up my program. I'm working on yesterday's homework. Click, click. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N. Sure is hard remembering these chip codes. Yeah, I can never remember what comes after N. Was it Q? But my brother said, remember the order and good will come. Man, that weirdo's gonna be our new teacher. That blows. Should we challenge Dexter in that battle? Yeah, no, he's not gonna accept that. That was virus busting, and something really odd happened. What? Well, I selected three cannons, you see. The three of them flashed and changed into a rare chip. I was a little scared at first, of course. The chip, funny, it seemed to return to normal after that. Mel, what are you doing? Or Yai? Hey, the teacher's coming. Wheel. Now, not only did they misspell, they tried to drag out the word well, but they put only one L in it. So it says wheel now. I'd like to begin the first class. Huh. Mr. Higsby, where's Miss Mari? Miss Mari, she was sick and went to the nurse's office. Huh. What? Quiet, everyone. First class will be study hall. Huh. Alright. Don't rejoice just yet. Huh. I want you to do math drills. I'll be checking them later. Shucks. Jack into the blackboard. Huh. I don't know what that verbal tick is, but like he has it constantly in every game. Alright, everyone. Good luck. Man, math sure is hard, especially in the morning. Huh? Eek, what's that? We will now announce the real goal of our plan. Control the net. Man, this is a World 3 re-education program. The World 3's true plan is to start a war, the end game. We will take control of the military net and all other nets. The only cure for this rotten world is deletion. This guy looks familiar. I wonder who that is. No! Why? Why would they do that? To reach our goals, the World 3 is hiring new staff members. We begin an instruction program starting today. Children, study well and become good slaves to the World 3. What? No way, man, not me. Oh no, I can't turn my terminal off. Hey, the door's locked. Everyone be calm, me and Gutsman will stop them. Ah, make it stop. Oh, the humanity. I can hear the announcement playing in the next room. Somehow they've overtaken the entire network. This is a schooljacking. We're stuck in here for good, it looks like. We must use a locked program to open the electrical locks. Somebody stop this announcement. This announcement must be played in the other schools too. That's what's making the crime go up everywhere. No, it won't open. I looked at the screen and now I feel all funny. I had a really bad feeling about this. The World 3 re-education program is playing. Pretty scary stuff. Lan, I know how you feel, really. But you better let me handle this one. Check it out, me and Gutsman are the bomb. Dex, I don't think you'll be able to do it alone. Let's go, Gutsman. Maybe you should let Lan... Quiet, I'm trying to concentrate. Check in, Gutsman, go. Here, those viruses come. Whoa, hey, what the... help, help. They got him. Dex, do you have a backup? Yeah. Okay, that's a relief. Okay, Lan, you're up. Show us your stuff. Lan, please. Let's do it, Lan. Okay, fine, fine. Mega Man, let's go for it. Don't be too hard on Mega Man. He's one of your friends, too. If you want, you can bring my Navi Roll with you. I'm sure she can help Mega Man out. Lan got a chip for Roll. Put in the folder to use Roll during battle. Ugh. So this is the other type of chip in this game, Navi chips. It summons another Navi to help you out. I think you can only have 5 of them per folder. The net looks so different. The World 3 must have done this. We'll have to fix it later. Mega Man, first let's find the program locking the doors. Roger. Going down from here, you'll see the door lock. Normally you could get there easily, but there are currently breaks in the network. Thank you for your help the other day. Someone had hacked into the server in the teacher's lounge. If you're going that way, be careful of viruses. Hub. HB. What does that mean? Huh? That's the sound they use in Mega Man X4. Or something. It's a very common, like, stock sound effect. Damn it! Oof. My throat's getting sore. That sucks. Do you want to go to the lock? Sometimes the longest way is the shortest. Oh. Oh. Yeah, that's right. There are certain doors that you need to be a certain level to unlock. Most of it's in the post-game, though, which I'm not going to bother with, because there's no story for the post-game in this one. If I do Battle Network 2 and on, I might do post-game just because that story is important. Let's go this way first. Yeah, that's something I didn't consider. That, the guy couldn't remember it because he's natively speaks Japanese. Which is weird because, in the localization for one of the, Star Force games, it seemed they treat Japanese as a foreign language. This door is passcode protected. Door will not open without proper authorization. Passcode hint. Number of chairs in 5A. We have to enter a passcode, huh? How many chairs are in the classroom? Hang on, I'll check. When you find out, hit the L button. Then I'll input the passcode. So it's 9. I mean, just count the chairs. Right on, we did it. Len, the door should open now. Thanks, I'll get everyone outside. Speaking of Japanese stuff, this game actually runs on the Japanese school system for, like, when they go up grades and stuff. So that's why it seems like Lan only goes up one grade over the course of, like, 3 years, because this whole series actually only takes place over the course of 2 years. The virus that started the re-education program wiped out most of the programs around here. You know where the teacher's lounge in the teacher's lounge server is? Oh, wait. Shit. I was hoping that would hit both of them. Alright, no problem. I've clearly forgotten how these guys move. Little bombo, not bad though. Where are the bomb cards? There they are. Oh wait, that was spreader, I don't want to get rid of that. I control the library book loan data, but I've been badly damaged by World 3. Please repair damage to the network. It's impossible to hit those things with cannons when they're on the enemy side.
This should work, though.
Get it, like, one frame before they run away.
Something down there, hold on.
Yeah, the ghosts are very annoying. High cannon. Alright, so that's my first. Well, not my first, but it's an upgraded chip. This is 80 damage instead of 40. The cannon chips are the ones that get, like, fluctuated the most over all the games. And this, I think it's 40, 80, and, like, 120 for the third version of it. And then in, like, every game after, like, the next two games, they nerfed it down so that it's, like, 40, 60, 80. But then they brought it back up to, like, 120 after that. Number of volumes in the history of the world. Man, so I need to find out how many volumes of history of the world there are. Alright, be right back. Call me with the L button when you find out. First we get out of here. I can't think with all this noise. Can't seem to stand up. Gotta get out of here. I'm starting to like this announcement. Is that bad? No. Okay, it's starting to make a lot of sense. I thought so, but... Good job with the locks, but leave the announcement to me. Go on, Mega Man. Oh, and you too, Lan. Thanks, Mil. What's up, Lan? Announcement playing in your class, too? I must say, there are many unique kids in your class. Group 3 is cleaning duty. Putting books near the cover, near the window makes the covers fade. You can learn about a lot about ants with an ant farm. Smells strange. Wonder what they're raising in here. That announcement starts to make sense after a while. Any chips hidden in these desks? Nope. Teacher's desk. Many books. Oh, there's a spreader chip. I tried to jack in to delete the virus, but it got me. Fifth graders have classes all through sixth period. Rattle, rattle. We can't get to the first floor. No Blackboard here, but the speech is on the PC. There are 30 volumes of History of the World here. Did you get the number of books? Okay, teach me the passcode. Sure, right? Alright, it worked. I can get in. This door's password protected. Door will not open with proper authorization. Passcode hint, none. What? No hint? Well, let's try anything. Input passcode. So now this, what it does is it'll tell you if each digit is too high or too low. And then you get like four chances before it resets, or three chances, I can't remember. Passcode too high, access denied. Re-input. Passcode too low. Passcode too high, second digit verification failure. Passcode too high. So it's either 40, 41, or 42. Or maybe not. Nope. Passcode. Yeah. So it's 40. If the second digit was too high, it would just tell me the whole thing is too high. Oh Normally you could get to the teacher's lounge by going up and to the right, but now there are several breaks in the network. Zenny. More hoobs. Store's password protected. I think number of doors in the school. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 4 over there. There's 1 there, so that's... Huh? We can go downstairs again now? You beat me again. Teacher's lounge is across the hall. There's 5, 6, 7, 4 over here. It's 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Wasted that last one. Wait a minute. Some multiple password things. Got it. Did you know you could jack into any blackboard? Roll chip will still not see any use yet. HP memory. This is annoying. Did I do that too early? No, I didn't. One sec. There we go. As always, police are in full force while I'm streaming. Police and the fire department. What the hell is happening in this town that the fire department's always being called? Maybe their oven caught on fire. H-I-J- Oh, nice! I can now do the spreader program advance, I think. If you're going to the AV room, be very careful. The network is very unstable. We'll be right back. Yeah, why not? Let's use roll. You get to see the Navi chip for the first time. So it pauses the game completely when that happens. Roll in particular, she heals you and does 60 damage. To whatever enemy's the closest to you. Land. What's wrong? So sorry, I'm stuck in a trap. I can't move. Where are you? Near the AV room. Sorry. Don't worry, I'll check it out. Before I do that, if you don't do something, the World 3 will take us over. Long live the World 3. Follow or be deleted. Everyone, all together. Long live the World 3. Follow or be deleted. That is fucked up. Picture books here. Starts out once upon a time. This book doesn't have many pictures. Books without pictures in them are more books with lots of pictures are more fun, huh? Schedule for watering the morning glories. Even in a society run by computers, don't forget the beauty of a flower. Morning glories tend to creep up anything nearby. You can't eat seeds from morning glories. Try sunflower seeds. My head feels like it's gonna split in two. What can we do? Everyone is acting weird. There's no response. Eyes are glued to the screen. Something scary about those eyes. The World Reprogram is starting to work. Lan, hurry up. It's always nice to be greeted warmly. I can't actually read that. Statue created by the first principal, they say. Diary of Guppy Raising. First graders only have 4 classes a day. Some kind of larva crawling inside. I hate this noise. Oh, these children are scared, poor things. Someone must do something, but I can't leave them. Cries. I'm scared. I'll have bad dreams, I'm sure. Balls. Wow, these are small. I love how one room got taken over and not the other. Yeah, it's because the teacher in the other room was competent. Sorry. Well, wait, huh? What's going on? Power's off. Computer's memory is so full, it's frozen up. You want to try to restart it? Computer's fixed.
Lan, thanks. Told you I'd get you out. These guys. Now we're getting to some fun viruses. Yeah, restarting always works. Why those seeds? Well, because you can't eat more Glorious seeds, so you gotta eat sunflower seeds instead. Passcode too high. Passcode still too high. Passcode too low. There we go. Server should be close, be careful. So Zapdos, 23590, is Zapdos your favorite Pokemon? Third favorite, oh. Oh, can't see, so now I can do this finally. Eevee Arcanine Zapdos. That's pretty cool. Zapdos is actually my favorite. That's what my my icon... It isn't actually a Zapdos, but it's like... it was originally based off of one. So that's my, like, stream, like... My little, like, online character thing. Funny that Arcanine's your second favorite, because my second favorite is actually Ninetales, which are kind of like seen as the version opposites of each other. Where's my Quakes? A and H. I'll replace it with another H. Well, it looks like this lock is linked with something else. You'll need to find an ID card for verification. I'll bet it's Miss Mari. This one open. Hurry up. Can't leave now. Like Vulpix more? I see the appeal in both of them. Ninetales is probably... I like Ninetales a lot, though. And I'm looking forward to getting an Alolan one in a few weeks. You're a time recorder. You need an ID card. Locked. You need to destroy that program. Box full of toilet paper. Some old sports equipment. Smells pretty bad. Just like the cleaning equipment. A lot of equipment used for gym class in here. Filled with balls to the point of overflowing. Something shiny towards the back.
HP memory. Fuck yeah. A huge ball that's used on field day. Looks lonely here. Help me. Helper? No. Len, help me. Len helps Miss Mari. That redundancy is so good. Thank you. I can't believe that guy, Higsby. My ID card sure is. Thanks for saving me. Because let's just hand your school ID card over to a kid. Please try to help everyone. Excuse me. I didn't think you'd make it this far. We've got to stop that announcement program, quick. But being a World 3 slave is fun, isn't it, Mr. Higsby? Yes, with my new World 3 salary, I can buy lots of rare chips. I knew it, and you call yourself a teacher. Heh, I did feel a little bad about this at first. Mr. Higsby. Yes, but then I knew I'd do anything for rare chips, huh? Who needs rare chips bought with the World 3's dirty money? Huh? Silence, now you face me and Number Man. No problem, let's go, Mega Man. Number Man. Okay. I don't think Number Man moves that much. So I have to do enough damage to make the balls disappear. I only have one steel chip, so this sword's kind of useless. Wow, I didn't get any of the chips I needed. I guess the chips really are down in this case. Oh, do I have any other O's? No. That kind of sucks, because that means I'm not getting cannons for a while, so I might as well just ignore it and use whatever. I think he starts summoning the dice. Yeah. I think the dice does 10 times whatever the number is. See? You've been wrong all along. Let's see you and your rare chips now. Len, I think he gets it now. I'm right, aren't I? It's true. Len is right. I should collect chips by virus busting. I'll be good now, I promise. Trade chips sometime? Sure, why not? But you do have to pay for your crimes, so you better do something to help everyone out, okay? Len, restart the server and put everything... put the net back to normal. Okay.
Beep.
Bleep. Wee. Those sound effects. Mayo, how's it look? Len, the announcement program stopped. You did it! Hey, not bad, Len. Not bad, you mean great. Yeah, well, you ain't seen nothing yet, Mega Man. What? Good job. Don't relax just yet, Len. You've got English class coming up. Aw, man, I fixed the server too soon. Phew, rough day, huh? Ah, what? Today wasn't. Ah, yeah, the Metro line's opening today. Hey, let's surprise your dad down at the Psylab. And we could pick up that power program for me. Good idea. If you're a net navvy, a net is kind of like a dungeon. Inside, they fight viruses and make links to new areas. Net shops are good for getting power programs. Blackboard's covered with Nixon graffiti. Doesn't matter how powerful you are, if you just miss. If you're not good at hitting, collect other navvy programs. Some navvies hit every tack they do. They do all the work for you. Len, you have to go home and do your homework. What? You're going to go play? Jeez. Phew, good thing we avoided getting schooljacked. We didn't avoid it, we just fixed it. Quite the day, huh? Still not ready? Everyone left. Yeah, there's Japan, even though the game doesn't actually take place in the real world. All bow before the World 3. Follow or be deleted. Just kidding. Was that a good impression? I want to go shop in Dentown. I wonder if I could go there by Metro. Please be quiet in the library. And don't run. There's nothing as good as a moving story. I just read that the PET was invented by Dr. Hikari. Is that your dad? He's a scientist. Huh? But the book says he was 45. Your dad's that old? So name is a coincidence? Wow, this must be your grandfather then. How cool. That's strange. He looks a lot like you, or like your dad. Yeah, your grandfather in the series is the one who invents the PETs and navvies and all that stuff. You don't see him till the third game, though. I love trading battleships. I have some really rare ones. I wonder if I could find a Dash G. Do I have a Dash G? No, I never got a Dash chip. Wow. It's a good chip. I should find one. First graders are gone. Their classes are finished. I know how to modify battleships. Pretty cool, huh? I'm modifying one now, so please don't disturb me. Anyway, I got a good idea. There's some chips that I need data from. If you give me 30 MechGuard A chips, I'll give you an original custom chip. What do you say? Sorry, I need 30. Ugh. See you tomorrow, Lan. Hey, I just heard something amazing. It's what they teach 6th graders about virus busting. Wanna hear it? Well, it's pretty big stuff. I can't tell you for free. I'll tell you if you trade me 3 Invis 1 chips with a Shotgun K I got. Ugh. Yeah, totally not Dr. Light. I don't think there's anything where Miss Mari was. Nope. You did pretty good today. Keep it up. You shouldn't go in the office unless you need to. So there's actually a door in the back of the office, but you can't go in it in this game at all. But in the third game, you go in there. Bronze statue of the principal. It was a gift from a mysterious group at the school opening. Huge rabbit. What could cause it to grow so big? I'm on feed duty. Teacher's car. The most popular type around. There seems to be a jack in port for maintenance here. That's the other thing, too. They leave the jack in ports exposed. Like... you don't even need a key to get into it. It's like, okay, I could go in this teacher's car and cut their brake lines. So you can jack into these later models, too. I'm the accelerator program. I'm making the car go faster. Over there's the brake program. Without him, this car wouldn't stop. Bunnies. I like bunnies. Oh, that was stupid. I knew the one in front goes first, too. That was dumb. Actually, let me try this. Can this...
Nope, never mind.
I was gonna say, can Quake break through a guard? Might be time to consider ditching the shockwave chips. I'm the brake program, I make the car stop. Over there's the acceleration program, without him the car wouldn't move. Are those the Remo bits or whatever they're called? Let's take care of that thing before it causes a problem. Ooh, an HP memory. Don't dawdle, get straight home. I wonder where we could go on the metro line. It says chip shop opening soon. This house is deserted. Oh wait, I don't want to be it. I'll get you. I'm going to ride the metro line later today. It is opening day after all. Right through the car. Dex ain't home. Metroline station is on the road to here. Actually, is this where that scene happens? No, not yet. I forget when. But there's a funny little scene that happens in the male's house. Hey, you got Fire Tower F? It makes this cool fire. If you have one, I'll trade you for this Dyna Wave R for it. Yeah, I don't have that. If you only look at chip power, then your chip codes will get mixed up. If you open this chip folder and press start, you can sort your chips by code, which will help you a lot. Close, soon, yeah. Such a nice day, why don't you go out and play?
Yes, ma'am.
No one has lived here for years. What do they mean they don't know when the trains will run? This is the AC/DC Metro Line station. Why do I look so glum on opening day, you ask? Looks like there was a landslide, and we can't run. What's the problem here? Please place used papers and magazines in this box. Used papers collected and recycled. Metron is not running, so you can't buy a ticket. Several posters were up here. Did you hear about the landslide? No. A landslide? On opening day? Because of that, you can't buy tickets just yet. Or did you want something else? What caused it? The whole system is run by computer. When there's an accident, the safety program should stop the trains, but the program was hit with a virus. Doesn't look like anyone broke into the control room, so we think that someone got through on the net. You want to hear that again? No. No. The line currently runs to the government complex. The Psylab is there. We're also planning service to Dentown. Get back to work. Man, you've got mail. A challenge. My Gutsman is ready to take you on if you're not chicken. Conveniently timed. Hey, Evero, Cub 50L. If you give me that, I'll battle you for my Link. I've actually never gotten that message before. I'm not putting a Recov 10 in. That's a waste of space now. Stop defaulting to no. Prepare to meet your maker. It's gonna be kind of hard to time. I need to wait until he's in position. Damn it! Oh, I thought he was gonna be right up here. Yeah, I think this is the only time you ever fight a boss without the boss music. There's these two fights with Gutsman. Uh-oh. Do that. What's wrong with him? He looks kind of pale. Oh. Is he okay? Maybe the shock. Don't tell me you're not going to give me a Link again. I can't believe I lost you. It must be fate. But I always keep my promises. The Link is yours. Got slash dex. Use this to expand the net area access. Whatever, I misread that. Thanks, Dex. I owe you one. Hey, wait, use this too. Got a chip for Gutsman. You got talent, Lin, so go make me proud. I guess Dex wasn't so bad after all. Yeah, thanks, Dex. Gutsman. Oh, wait, check. There she is. Watch this. Eek, I'm getting dressed. Out, out. Stop peeking, you pervert. I made this all worth it. Spam your Isabelles. Yes, I'll be going to Dex's house quite a few times now because it's pretty much the easiest way to get to other areas from here. Do you have to just use Mega Man, or can you switch to anyone other than him? In this game, you can't switch. It's just the Navvies are just like single-use attacks. There are times in later games where you get to use other navvies. In 5, you get to play as them for, like, special missions, and then in 6, you can use them if you enter certain areas. Also in 5, the DS version of 5, there's a system where you can use the ones that you can use in certain areas anytime. But in 1 through 4, you can only use this navvy. It says Dex's PC, get out. Use /Dex, gain access. So this is where the internet starts getting very annoying. This area is a pain in the ass to navigate. If you keep going winding up from here, you'll see the Metro Line safety program. I just saw some really big guy there. Oh, and if you go down that ramp and take the first turn, you go to the lower level. BN 4.5 had a lot of options, yeah, but that game, you know, you can't really play that in English. Also, you can't emulate it. No matter how good your computer is, that game runs like ass on an emulator. There is Battleship Challenge, though. Battleship Challenge, you could play as any other navvy. You could play as 6 from the start and then switch. Wonder if a virus got to the Metro Line program. Alright, so this is gonna get annoying. I don't know which direction to go in either. So the game takes a bit of a difficulty spike here. Not too big, but it's definitely something if you're not prepared for, you'll get wrecked a lot. Yeah, Battleship Challenge plays you. My brother and I call it the Lazy Man's Battle Network, because, I mean, that's what it is. Fire Tower M. There's the problem enemy for this area. That thing will drop a mine on my side of the field and I won't know where it is. And I think the mine does like upwards of 200 or 100 damage, I'm not sure. I remember the very first time I played the game, it killed me when I was at the end of this area and I didn't save. Let's take that. I don't want to use that because I don't want to risk the mine being back there. Damn it. The screen kind of bug out there for a second, or am I just imagining things? Felt like the background, like, jittered. It is a good chip to have, though, I will say that. It looks like what? There's good old Guts, man. Oh, those things can hit 3 squares in this game. Forgot about that. Another sea cannon. What is this angle? Yeah, I got really lucky. I got a Longsword S at the very beginning of the game. I don't know if you saw that. So I already have the, what is it called? B-Sword. Here's the route to the other area. Miyu's link required for access. Access denied. I don't think I meet Miyu for quite a while still. Yeah, that's what I said before, like, Dex is able to block AC/DC Town from going anywhere else just because he doesn't want to let people have his links. I hate the internet in this game. This is, like, the worst part of this entire experience. And it just gets worse as you get deeper into it, too. I think it's in the square right above me. So I went the wrong way, which is fine, because now I know that I have to go that way later. Longsword S's. Also, the internet's very bright in this game because of the background. In all the other games, I think the internet's a lot, like, darker looking. Do that? Nah, swords. I don't like using sword. Because sword's a very, very low range attack. I thought you were limited to like 5 of each chip. Or is that just Navi chips in this game? I know later games you're limited on how many of each chip you could put in. 10 in this game. Alright. I mean, I could do it. Maybe. Ten for navvies too, really. Wow, I've completely forgotten this game's limits. Really different from the later games. I think that's what the kid wanted. Fire Tower F. Roll is adorable. What is this? Look at this. Look at this hot mess. Actually, wait, no. Oh, that was lame. Why didn't it attack me? Of 30. Let's get rid of that thing. I don't need that. Sal's link required for access. Access denied. That's right, there's two exits from this area. That thing's battleship is so hard to get. Am I going back the way I came now? I can't even tell. Yeah, howitzer. I remember that being like one of the last chips I got when I 100% of this game, a lot like 15 years ago. There's a specific spot where you could grind it, and I think it's in the beginning of Psylab, or the waterworks, rather. There's like a battle formation where it's just three of them. Positive, I've like already gone this way. Or not. Nope, never mind. Gawk, gawk, gawk. Out of my way. What do you think you're doing? Gawk, gawk. Blocking the Metro Line security program so the Metro Line won't open. Why would you want to do a thing like that? To control the net. Not another World 3 crony. Get those rocks out of here. Stoneman must delete all programs that interfere. You're the one who's going to be deleted. Land. Let's go, Mega Man. Battle routine set. Execute. I really need another steel chip.
that out of here. Oh, you can't damage that thing. And we did it. Right on, let's get the security program running. Leave it to me. Shoot the rock. This should let the metro line open safe. Let's hurry up and get that power program. Okay. Let's go see Dad. Actually, wait a minute. Let's have another boss fight before we do that. I'm loaded now. So, should I upgrade this time? Attack or rapid fire? I think attack will make my charge shots do more damage, too. So, maybe I should do that. Five is the maximum. But you're not going to see me hit the maximum just because, it's post-game stuff, and I'm not going to do post-game. So, small does... yeah, small does 16 now. And large charge shot does 32. That is ridiculously good compared to what I was doing before. One sec here. Okay. Also, my regular shot now does 2 damage. Thank you. let's kill Muppet style here. Steel does 10 damage if it hits an enemy. I got Fireman, which is a good chip to have. It's my first elemental chip, actually. I should ditch these cross guns, they're not useful. And I got a Dino Wave. It's 100 damage wave. Safety program is fixed and the trains are running. You can buy a ticket to wherever you want to go. We currently only have service to the government complex. We will soon provide service to Dentown. Tickets for elementary students are free. And use the Guffed Pass, Government Pass. This is the station for the government complex. Lots of trash is thrown away here. Get that pass now so I don't have to worry about it later. It says, welcome to the government station, government complex station. It's small, but has a lot of stuff for sale. Are you here for the tour? Should take it. Yeah, not much resin for a child to come otherwise. Like Gen 2, but you know, stuff. This escalator goes down only. You can't exit here. This is the government complex. I like how they, like, abbreviate it just to save space. Many offices are in that building. Sword, wide sword, and long sword chips are related. Same with small bomb, cross bomb, and big bomb. You see that lake? And that pipe? The waterworks takes in water from that pipe. Be honest now. Look closer! This is the best lunch in the area. I came to file some papers, but I seem to be lost. Would you like an all-natural lunch? Come again. There you go. Lan ate a tasty and nutritious lunch. I kinda like you. My name is Sal. I work with the Net to protect nature. In the anime, isn't she like a bad guy? She's like an eco-terrorist. There's so many viruses about lately. Would you like to practice net battling with me? Lan, would you like to challenge Sal? I shall show you the power of nature. Woodman, come forth. There's jolly old Woodman. What do I got here? Oh, I didn't move fast enough. Had a lot of trouble with Woodman the very first time I fought him in this game. That. Oh, man. He attacks really fast. Uh-oh. Don't land on that! Damn it. Yeah, that refills 200 health if he lands on it. Dead. You won't be able to help me protect nature like that. I don't know if I need to beat him now, but it's better to do it now than later. Also, Fireman's chip is gonna be really good against him. Damn it! Wow. Z-Cannon. Oops, looks like I've lost. Guess I'm safe in giving this to you. Got slash Sal. Use this to expand your net access. You could use that to get into the net around here. There's a merchant selling armor. Why don't you visit him? Please help me by protecting nature. Launches smell great here. You could jack in. Is this just me or does this place look like a lunchbox? Let's go see Dad. Completely forgot how to deal with these. That did like 200 damage to me. Yeah, you know what? I'm not risking this. Let's get out of here because I didn't save. Okay, now I'm okay with risking it. Yeah, the difficulty spikes are pretty hard. Wood Tower K. Well, that's actually a hard chip to get, I think. Got at Sal, so now I could log in from the net tier once I get that thing. Oh wow, the weather got shitty. Holy shit. I'm like, what is that rumbling noise? And I died. Let your guard down for 1 second and that happens. Cov 120, worth it. Just inside is the waterworks, further in is the Psylab. There are 5 kinds of chip: fire, water, electric, wood, and neutral. Each type is stronger than others against one type. Say, is this Psylab? No. Ah, then this must be the waterworks. That's strange. Where's my laboratory? A weird guy. There's a wide variety of drinks inside. You could jack into this, but maybe minutes later. This is the waterworks information desk. The machinery that cleans the water is on another floor. It's only showing a test pattern, it's beeping. Somehow creepy. It's crappy. Halloween, it's related. This TV is a modern TV with a jack-in port. There's several posters about the environment here. Please smoke only in the smoking area. What is this? Why do government offices always keep you waiting so long? Well, let's chat while we're waiting. The wood armor I bought in the net is great. Reduces the power of nature. Power of nature reduces damage to half of normal. Unfortunately, it doesn't work against fire attacks at all. Armor uses natural defense to reduce damage, so they all have a weak spot. Be sure to change armor at times. TV you could jack into. Cool. Escape. There's a lot of escape chips. I think this is the place where you could get howitzer. Today I'm handling the channel switching features. Have you ever noticed that sometimes you press the channel change button and nothing happens? That's because the channel switching program wasn't paying attention to his job. It's time to delete him and get a new one. Ravens. Ow. I was hoping they'd line up here. There we go. Those are pretty good. Only staff members might go in there. This is the sewer construction information desk. Please pay your water bill here. Broken jack and vending machine with a jack in port. I wonder why you could jack into some machines, but not all. We seem to be malfunctioning. We're under repair. Ugh, don't scare me like that. I thought you were a World 3 virus. Me? I'm the vending machine control program. Now let me get back to work. Ow. Thank you. fire bubble, or heater, it's called in this game. Spreader J. H-I-J. Oh, I already have the three spreaders. Bubbler. It's odd. Was there no mystery data in this one? Welcome to the Waterworks. Water is our life. If you desire an appointment, write your name here. The elevator may only be used by staff members. And I think you have to push that button. Waterworks and Scilab. The highest level of research goes on in this building. I'll tell you about my research into program morphing. Sometimes when you send chip data, the chips will morph. For example, three code-ordered cannon, which is spelled like the other type of cannon for some reason, chips become a Zeta cannon. This can happen with several chips with the same code. Welcome to Scilab. Here is the power. We're using the power of science to improve our life. Can I help you? You're Dr. Hikari's son? I think he's in his lab. Want to go? Then please use that elevator. The elevator program will take you there automatically. Broken vending machine. You could jack in here. Oh, another one. We accept new inventions here, but not from small children. Please pay your PET bills here. However, children don't have to pay. Another jack-in-able vending machine. 5,000 zenny. Nice. I'm a bit overworked lately. I'm making stupid mistakes like giving out the wrong drink. Please give me a vacation. Them new fuzzy logic programs, always complaining. Why in my day, blah blah blah, and we loved it. Aqua Tower R. Nice, so I've got three of the tower moves already. Is there even an Elect Tower? I'm not sure. Dr. Hikari was the person who invented the PET. His research is being carried on by his son. Lots of empty space down here. Test pattern shown, and it's making a beeping sound. Watching this makes you a little sad. This TV doesn't have a jack-in port. Posters with no obvious meaning. I'm watching all these TV shows looking for new ideas. I heard you were coming. You're Dr. Hikari's son, right? He hasn't been in since morning, and he won't be back soon. Looks like Dad's not here. After we came all this way, if you want to leave a message, I'll help. This is an ID card reader. Full of instant dinners. That's sad. This monitor is used for jack-in tests. Hi, Cannon J. Did I actually put the high cannon there? Yeah, I did, alright. I'm a test navvy. We developed new PETs here. I heard that a new kind of navvy was developed here. I'd love to meet it. I heard that it uses human... Oops, I almost gave away some top secret information. This is where Dad does his research. Makes me nervous. Dr. Hikari has given us emotions. We now laugh and get mad and worry like humans do. Is that not defining the defining condition of humanity? There's nothing inside. There are lots of files here. Files that won't fit in the shelf are here. A picture of a father, mother, and their children. Oh, hey, the PC's still running. Would it be okay to take a peek and try to find my program? Sure. Great, go ahead and jack in. I'll go check it out. Lab smock. The ID says Dr. Hikari. This is Dad's PC. Maybe that program knows something. I'm a caretaker program, not your dad's navvy. Mega Man's power program? It's not here. It must be in your father's PET. Lan, he said he doesn't have my power program. Ah well, let's just leave him a message. Type. Okay, give this to him, Mega Man. Okay. Give that to Lan's dad. I have the message for your father. Guess we don't have anything else to do tonight. Dad. This is a virus machine. You can use it for training. It'll create a virus according to your navvy's power. Want to try some virus busting? So it literally just generates a battle. That's it. Much cannon. Yeah, that red background was kind of jarring. Thank you. Man, you got mail. Sorry I was busy when you came to visit. But I have some good news. I managed to compress the power program for Mega Man I was talking about. Enjoy! Len got an HP memory and a power-up. Don't forget to use the menu to equip power-up. P.S. Always listen to your mom. And we'll raise rapid fire now. I could do some stuff on the net. I'm not gonna progress the story because I'm about to stop streaming. So what I might do is I might just try to access Sal's area. How's my library looking? Oh, it actually doesn't tell you there. Data lot. Wow, I only have 33 chips, really? That's very few. I have 33 types of chips. Supposed to do that. You're supposed to stack up. There we go. You put everything into power. That's actually probably a smart idea. I'm just gonna keep it even. Still no mine chip. Rapid and charge can't be useful at the same time, that's true. Hey, Kai. What's up? Wait, I went back the way I came? Oh, God damn it. I keep doing that. Actually got a wide sword from that one. no clue where I'm going. That's the wrong way. Yeah, we worry about that later. Here in this area, is this Sal's thing? Yep. All right, good. Now I have a quicker access to this area. Maybe I can reach Dad's PC too, but probably not. Net merchant. I want the wood armor, but I can't afford it yet. Let's buy 2 HP memories instead. Hammer's pretty cool, but I don't... Nah. And there's the M cannon with all of its 120 power. Oh, wait, is this Dad's? Yep. Okay. I think it's a good place to stop for now. I gotta go eat dinner. I'll be streaming this again pretty soon, either Tuesday or Wednesday evening, 7 to 10 p.m. Eastern, like I usually do. This is like a rare occasion that I stream on Sunday afternoons. Tomorrow night, I'll be streaming a special game for Halloween, though. And I just got the note that it's time to eat, so that was well timed. Thanks for coming by. If you're interested, I'm going to be continuing this game later this week. Later in the day, though, than I'm doing right now. So yeah, thank you all for coming. I'm going to be streaming a Halloween game tomorrow, and then this game will be the focus after that until whenever I beat it. And then we'll see what happens after that. Anyway, sorry to cut it a little short, but I just got the note, so I have to go eat dinner. So let's just, safety save. And have a good evening, everyone.